Kathy Ebert has seated me 1 minute.
Is she here? Can I get a... Great, thank you.
First, I want to say what a thrill it is to hear a parade of happy scofflaws. It's inspiring. I want to pass along some facts, at least as reported by the New York Times, of what's happening in other cities. 55% of New York City Airbnb listings are illegal. In San Francisco, after Airbnb helped craft an ordinance, which it was amenable to, the number of people who have been required as Airbnb hosts to register with the city is only 20%. That is to say, 80% remain as happy scofflaws. Airbnb, I would, and I'm speaking particularly in opposition to whole house sharing. I neglected to mention I live on Dauphine Street in the French Quarter. We have at least one party house on our block. It is a whole house Airbnb rental. I propose the notion that Airbnb's business model is rampant short-termism. They are sharing what they don't own, which is a neighborhood. And as more and more neighbors in my part of the French Quarter are leaving, being replaced by LLCs, which are in the business of renting out short-term, they're destroying the very neighborhood that they're selling visitors as an opportunity to visit. That's not a long-term business model. I'm wondering what other business I can start in the privacy of my home if these people can be part of an industry in a residential neighborhood. Can I, for example, open a large animal veterinary practice in my house without a license? I'd look forward to that. And I'd ask one more question. Are all residential neighborhoods just commercial strips waiting to be disrupted? Thank you.
Thank you.